Being positive isn't pretending that everything is good. It's seeing good in everything. During this week, the Social Justice Club has been putting up positive notes throughout the school hallways, signs, and more. When staying positive, you tend to have more energy and you are more self-confident and hopeful. Because of this, they tend to set higher goals to expend more efforts in order to reach them. This helps positive people see multiple solutions to problems and make better decisions. So if you're ever feeling down, make sure to go look in the hallway to find those post-it notes.